In this problem, we're going to take a look at a note that starts out as a simple interest note, and then before it's matured, the holder of the note sells it at a discount. The particulars of this problem tell us Bob's Farm Equipment accepts a $5,800 simple interest note, so that's where it's starting out as, at 12% for 100 days for a small used tractor. The note is dated May 12th. On June 17th, Bob's Farm Equipment discounts the note at the bank at a 13% discount rate. Find the maturity value, the due date, discount period, discount proceeds. So, we're starting out with a simple interest note. They're giving us a principal of $5,800. We have an interest rate of 12%, and the time is the 100 days. So to find the maturity value, we're going to take the principal plus the interest. Interest is found by taking principal times rate times time. Replacing those variables with the value, we have our principal of $5,800 plus the principal $5,800 times the rate as a decimal, which is 12%, times the time in terms of a year, so we'll put it over 360. We would simplify the multiplication first, which is $193.33. That's the interest for the use of this money, and the maturity value at the end of the 100 days, this is what the holder of the note should receive, the principal plus the interest charge. Let's look at a timeline then. We have a next question asking us for the due date. This loan was taken out on May 12th. It is 100 days long. And if we do the calculation, looking up the day of the year for May 12th, add 100 to it, that translates into the 232nd day of the year. In other words, August 20th. So the due date is August 20th. Next, they're going to ask us for the discount period. And here's where Bob's Farm decides to sell this note to the bank, and they do so on June 17th. On June 17th, that starts the beginning of our discount period. The discount period is the remaining time on the loan until it matures. Looking up June 17th, we find that's the 168th day. So the discount period is the time between the maturity and when it is sold. And that results in a difference of 64 days that the bank will hold this until it matures. So to answer the question discount period, we would say 64 days. The next question is asking us, what's the discount? What will the bank charge Bob's Farm Equipment to take this loan? We are looking for the discount. That's short for bank discount, so we're calculating B. And to find bank discount, we take maturity value times discount rate times time. Well, we calculated the maturity value in the first step of this problem. We have to make sure that we use the correct discount rate, and the bank is charging a 13% discount rate. So we'll put 0.13, and the time is the discount period, the time remaining on this note. Simplifying that expression, multiplying the values, divide by 360, should give you a value of $138.51. And the last question asked is, what are the proceeds from the sale of this note before it matures? Our proceeds of a discounted note are found by taking the maturity value minus the bank discount. So we go back to the maturity value that we calculated, minus the charge the bank is assessing this equipment business, giving us a proceeds of $5,854.82. This is the amount of money that Bob's Farm Equipment is going to get for this note when they're selling it before it matures. Whoever received this note will then pay the bank the maturity value on August 20th.